I did a quick count on this one, and we've got about 26 tomatoes on it. And the plant's looking really good. I'm going to have to prune it a little bit, it looks like. But so far, so good.